Let's turn your Pixel from no activity to being active fast. To get started, turn off any ad blockers in the browser or in your add-ons. That's the number one reason it has issues verifying. And by the way, as soon as I solve this issue for you, you want to click the video in the description so you can finish setting up your Pixel the right way. If ad blocker doesn't work, make sure you don't have typos and that it's sending you to your homepage. Start by waiting a minute and then do send test traffic one or two times. I've seen that work where it just needs a little extra time. You can even refresh the page a few times after it's fully loaded since it uses traffic on your site to switch it to active. Now, don't refresh the Facebook setup page right now, since that can restart the full install process. If it still shows not active, we'll need to use a free Chrome extension. On your Brave or Chrome browser, Google Chrome Web Store Facebook Pixel. One of the first results should be Facebook Pixel Helper Chrome Web Store. Click on that. Then click Add to Chrome, Add Extension, and then click the little puzzle piece and click the pin so you can always see it up top. And go to your website and click the little pixel icon that we just added so we can see if the pixel is on the website, if it's installed correctly, or if there's any errors. If it says the pixel is found on your website, it's tracking page views, and there's no errors, you're actually set. The step where you verify connection and send test traffic is simply one way to verify the pixel is on the site, but the Pixel Helper is another way and it's more accurate. If there are errors, look them up and try to solve them or watch my pixel error video in the description. If it shows no pixel, there's an issue with the way it was installed. So go back through whatever steps you went through and check your work. It's possible to not have a plugin turned on or not have selected the right pixel. One time I accidentally put pixel code into CSS instead of the header for the full website. If it's still not working, I recommend going through the full install steps again, being very careful with your work. Now you don't need to create a new pixel. You can go to business.facebook.com/settings/pixels. Go to open an events manager, then continue pixel setup. You can install using the same method as last time, and if even that doesn't work, you can install using the other method, switching from partner integration to manual code installation or vice versa. To finish Pixel setup, after iOS 14, there's 6 vital things you have to do in order for your Pixel to track accurately. To be ready to run ads, you must go through the steps in this video. I will see you there.